Yeah, what's up guys, it's ObviousNow and welcome back to another video. Now, in this last video I said I would go to the Nether in the next video, and you know what time it is, it's the next video. Now if you're wondering why it took so long just to like make a second part, it's because I had a lot of trouble with school and stuff and I had a lot of stuff to do. So yeah, I'm finally back and I don't have anything to do. Until, of course, like tomorrow or something. Yeah. I'm gonna eat because I have a little hunger. I'm going to take my gear off because if I die, I'm gonna lose everything, and I do not want that to happen. So, yeah, I'm just gonna. That back. Just put everything in here. Is that a drowned? Or a drown? Okay, I'm just gonna take a stone sword. Respawn point set. What in the world? It's dead. It was annoying. Alright, well, that skeleton. Anyways, time to get to the Nether. Let's do this. Oh! Oh, I love where we spawn. It's probably my favorite Nether biome. There are endermen everywhere. Let's see. So, I have a pretty plan. I'm just gonna get a bunch of ender pearls, or at least try. Come here, Enderman. Oh, still mad. Oh, just to go. Another grass block. Come back. Ender pearl. Perfect. I do not like that. Oh. It just disappeared. Okay, I don't know what you can find in this biome, but I've seen it quite a bit. I have a plan. Oh, never mind. Get these. Is that another fortress? I don't know. I can't really see it. Gonna wander around. Okay, there's nothing. I don't know if y'all know this, but if sometimes you can trade some sword with a pigman. It's cool. I hear Enderman. Enderman, oh, there's one. Come here, big boy. Come here, tall boy. I think I got two after it all. Come get me. Get me, big boy. Two. Epic. I got three. Okay, I'm gonna bring these. Actually, we're gonna try to get like 12 or something. I'm gonna go this way. Oh, perfect. Two Endermen. Come here, Enderman. Come here, big boy. Nice. Where'd he go? Oh god. Oh god, that did some damage. Oh, did he just fall off that tree? That does not sound good. I think he died. I'm not for sure though. have to use the grass I got. I know. But I have a plan. I don't want to use the grass. I forgot what it's called. Netherrack. I'm just kind of just gonna... I'm not gonna be able to get back in any way. I'm so cautious. I'm terrified. I don't want an Enderman's gonna get in my way and then I'm gonna accidentally stare at it. And it's gonna just kill me. Perfect. What? Wait a minute. What the heck? How in the world did that just happen? How did they kill me? I literally... What? Oh, I know. I cut the corners. I need some dirt. Wait, what did I do? Oh, I stared at it. I'm looking up though. Time I hope that was a bad idea. It's gonna. And then I'm just gonna go back to the house. House, why did I say house? I'm gonna just keep exploring a bit. By a bit, I mean just look. Now I'm gonna head back to the actual world. I think I'm going to actually build my house in this video. Okay, I'm gonna make my house like right here. It's gonna be a 6x6. Place that right here and do this. How much wood do we have? Ooh, we don't have much. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go get some wood. And then I'm going to start my house. Crap. Crap. It's going to be right here, so the door's going to be right here. So it's going to have to go. I'm going to build the corners later. 2, 3, 4. Okay. Wait a minute. I'm just gonna okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, perfect. This is what it looks like so far. It's gonna be this much up. Perfect. Now just right. just gotta do the roof and then the edges. And the floor. Alright, and perfect. It sticks. Okay, so I have a plan for the floor. First, let me get this. Gonna go to the swamp and get this wood. Whoa, lag. Ooh, apple. Question mark? There's an Enderman. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do this. Perfect. Now I'm just gonna need to make a door. Nice. Oh my god. There are monsters nearby. Wow. I hate that excuse. Do this. You'll see what I'm gonna do in a minute. Perfect. Spawn point should have been set. Alright, I like this house. But we're not done yet. Okay, we need to have 12 logs in total. Perfect. Yay, we have a tree in front of our house. Ouch. This is our house. Yay. I'm happy about that. I'm just gonna go run around the Nether going in random places. Just searching far and far until I find a Nether fortress. Hopefully my respawn point was set. Okay, it says respawn point set, so I believe it. But if I die and I don't respawn back there, I'm gonna be mad. I might not respawn back there because I didn't go to sleep in the bed yet. That's the only thing I'm worried about. Glowstone. Hopefully I don't die. Dead. Tia did. Why? What was that sound? I'm like he was going to sleep or something. That was so. Oh, I respawned. That was like. How? That was like an impossible trick challenge thing. I went right between. Between everything. Okay, I'm just gonna okay, well, I'm just gonna go this way, I guess. Near them. Huh, snowing. Great. I wonder where you can get. I'm avoiding all of these things. On. Stay back. Oh, I can just go up here, huh? what am I able to get here? And if so, how? Or, I mean, if I am able to get anything, how? Oh, gas fight. Oh my god, I don't know how to get down. Attack. Whoa, what's going on? Why? How? Didn't I hit it back? Y'all saw me hit it back, right? So how? What? The creators were like, alright, so let's make it so you can hit it with your hand, but sometimes it's not gonna work. You're gonna die. Yeah, sounds like a good idea. I hit you, did I not? What the heck? Oh god, I can hear all the slime coming after me. What is going on? What? Why? Oh, I'm dead, I guess. Thanks a lot. God. No, I'm definitely dead. I have half a heart. How am I gonna survive? No, please don't. Great. I died. How am I gonna find another fortress? I think for now, to getting a bunch of ender pearls. So yeah, I think I'm just gonna do that. I'm just gonna get some sticks and make another sword. I know I'm gonna die, so. Or I know my sword is gonna die, so I'm just gonna. Another one. Is that zombie gonna become a drowned? And zombies already sees me. Wait a minute. Bones. Okay, I'm just gonna have to stick to getting a bunch of ender pearls. All right, come at me, boy. Enderman, where are you, Enderman? Hello, Enderman. What just happened? Okay, I think Enderman's after me now. Nice. Wow. Come here, little Enderman. Oh, there's two. Nice. Come at me. Oh, that's just another one. Great. Just looked up. Come here, Enderman. Great. Where's the other one? Okay, I'm just gonna get one more. Awesome. Come here, big boy. Well then, that wasn't pleasant. Enderman? Oh. Alright. Sorry for the pause, I thought something just happened. Not in the game, but in real life. Anyways, it's time to go back to my house. I don't know how I'm gonna find the fortress. However I'm gonna find it. I have no idea how. Anyways, we're back here. Not the biggest place, but not the smallest place. Bones. And arrows. And ender pearls. I'm gonna get this stuff. Well, we didn't do much in this video, but Yeah. I'm running out of time. I don't want this to last hours. So, I guess I'll see y'all in the next video. Yep. Bye-bye.